Hey y'all, what's going on? Just wanted to pop in here real quick. TGIF, y'all! It's 5:11. The day is, you know, halfway through, but I want to stop in and say, hey, hope everything is going well. My day's going great. The weather's nice. Excuse me, I just ate a piece of carrot cake, yes. It was good, too. But anyhow, like I said, I just wanted to stop and say, hey, you know, down there, tell me how your days went, going, you know, what you got planned for your weekend. Somebody asked me a question. How do I feel when people do and say things? Hold on. How do I feel when people do and say things and are quick to say no homo? The person says, I played my straight friend who is a girl, in quotations, not like that, by saying, I want to eat your taco with the quickness. I say no hetero, laughing out loud. Well, the first part of this question, I haven't really experienced that, you know, the no homo. Yeah, I've heard it and stuff. But how I feel about it when someone has to, if someone was to pay me a compliment, a female was to pay me a compliment, or what have you, whomever pays a compliment, same sex pays a compliment to each other, and they have to say no homo after, I think that person, you got homosexual tendencies, or you just gay yourself. Because if you're not gay, there's no reason to clarify that after the end, you know what I'm saying? It's like, let me get some fried chicken. No black. What the hell is that? That's dumb. But yeah, I just think you know, a person just got issues when they, you know, to use that. Or some people just use it because, oh, it's a thing to say. Everybody says it, so they say it. Whatever. The latter part of what you're saying is that you're quick to say no hetero. I mean, hey, I guess it's just a play on the word no homo. But anyway, I don't feel no way about it. It's whatever. I don't use it, so. Anyway, Sandy, you okay over there? I'm going to buy you another one. But yeah, y'all have a great evening. I'll check y'all tomorrow or sometime over the weekend. All right, y'all be good to yourself and each other. I'm out. Peace.